I started in all this about, before we started building a new building, and an audio renovation upstairs, and there was a piece in a bulletin about, we were gonna do an audio renovation, and that's what I do for a living. And I contacted Father Ed, and I said, before you buy anything, let me see his plans, and let me look at him, and I know a tremendous number of people in the audio industry, so he showed the plan, showed me what the people who are gonna install the audio system want to charge for the equipment and for the labor. And I said, well, we can save about $15,000 if we do this ourselves. So I started contacting people that I know, bought all the equipment at dealer cost, and I did, and a couple other people, we did all the installation of the building. We were gonna have our first mass in here, and Bishop Clark was coming to do it. It was a Thursday night, and I was pulling wires from the building, and I got stuck between this floor and the floor above me. And I remember being here at 11 o'clock at night screaming at God, I'm doing this for you! And I was really getting irritated. And then all of a sudden the cable went through, but I don't know.
Somebody,
I don't know what it was. So the cost, we've been lucky that, because the people I know have been able to save a lot of money. Well, yeah, it was about $1,000, and that was the first purchase. That was really the only thing we made initially.
Yeah. So after the first purchase of the camera, which was stationary, it had the capability of moving, but we didn't have that hooked up. We soon realized we wanted to do more, and as cash became available, we began adding. We put a little in our capital budget this year, but the big hit was Partners in Faith. Remember that? Mm-hmm. One of our Partners in Faith designated projects was upgrading our technology. And so we were able to use some of the funding from there to put in. And I think we got about $25,000 at this point.
About
hardware and donated services. Some of that, some of those dollars wouldn't be the same. And I didn't want to put the sum total in there because, you know, things are coming down. Cost of things are coming down.
Just a question, if I may.
The annual or the operating costs are listed in here, right?
Yes, they are.
The monthly costs.
Those are the monthly costs. The streaming holster presently is in California.
Okay.
We stream the signals from California, they put it on broadband, and it's about a 19 to 30 second delay, and it's back to us from anywhere in the world. And that costs us about $100. We started out paying 25, but our usage bumped up and they charged the body. Somebody back there.
Yeah, what percentage of your tech service labor is donated versus hired?
It is all about
roughly.
Steve is the IT portion of it. Steve is hired as our IT consultant as a part-time.
Yeah, about five years ago we started a long-range needs study, and one of the recommendations was that we hire a part-time IT person. There he is. So Steve is 10 hours a week.
But in terms of the video techs, my time, any maintenance, that's all donated. That's
90% of your labor then is donated.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
In proportion to the hits that you're getting throughout the system, whether it's webcam or the website or that, how are the trends for your younger parishioners, say those 18 to 30-year-olds? How is that trending?
You mean web usage?
Web, the cameras and those.
Well, most of our web and our video techs, Jim gone? We have about 35 video techs. About 60% of them are teens. And we kind of keep that, we're hoping to keep that age group involved as they age, keep them involved in it. They are very media savvy, as you know, and are very willing to do it. We frequently bring friends. We had somebody after the RCIA because they liked our video. Yeah, we'll take them however they go. And the interesting thing that happens with our young people, when we first started out, we like to team an older person with a younger person. And what's fascinating is the teens will be showing the older folks what levers to switch. You'll see when you get up there.